Effeminacy, or softness, involves forsaking a good due to long endurance of difficulty or toil. It is opposed to the virtue of perseverance. It does not mean failing to resist overwhelming pleasures or sorrows, for yielding to overwhelming force does not show a man to be soft. Effeminacy is the vice of withdrawing from a good on account of sorrow caused by lack of pleasure, yielding, as it were, to weak opposition.